Hello, and welcome to Unit 8, My Planet. Today, we're going to visit different parts of our planet. So, if you look at the map, here we see Badalona, our hometown. Our planet is very big. It's called planet Earth. Our planet is made up of water and land. People live on land. People live in different parts of the world. Every part has its own culture. This means they dress differently, eat different food, speak different languages. Let's visit the United Kingdom. We can travel by plane or we can travel by boat. English people live in England. In the United Kingdom, we can find England, Ireland, Scotland, and Wales. They all speak English. In England, they eat English breakfast, which is made up of eggs, sausages, bacon, beans, black pudding, and tomatoes. They like tea very much. One of their desserts is pudding. London is the capital city. You can visit the Big Ben, which is a very big clock, and Buckingham Palace. This is where the Queen lives. Let's go visit a completely different country. We're gonna go to Japan. Japan is very far away. It's in Asia and it's an island. We can travel by plane or we can travel by boat. As I was saying, Japan is an island. Japanese people live here. Their capital city is Tokyo. They speak Japanese. Japanese is a very different language. They don't use letters, they use kanji, which are something like illustrations, like pictures. So, for example, the kanji for sun looks like a square, and it's pronounced he. The kanji for person is pronounced hito. And the kanji for tree is ki. In Japan, they eat lots of fish and rice. For example, sushi. In Tokyo, you can find the different shrines. This is where people go to pray. Now, many cartoons come from Japan. I'm sure you know Dragon Ball, Doraemon, Shin-chan, Sakura. Let's listen to a short clip to see how Japanese sounds like. Now, let's move to a completely different part of the planet. Let's visit South America. As you can see in the picture, South America is very, very big. And there are many different countries in it. It's green because of the jungle. You may have heard about Amazonas. This is where it is. We can travel by plane or we can travel by boat. South America is made up of different countries. For example, Brazil, Mexico, Bolivia, Colombia, Chile. They all speak Spanish, which is amazing, just like us. So let's go visit one of these countries. Let's go to Mexico. In Mexico, they eat tacos and they love spicy food. I'm sure you remember the picture book, Dragons Love Tacos. In Mexico, they celebrate El Día de los Muertos. Let's take a look at this Disney film, Coco. It's made in Mexico.
This isn't a dream then. You're all really out there.
You thought we weren't?
Well, I don't know. I thought it might have been one of those made-up things that adults tell kids, like vitamins.
Miguel, vitamins are a real thing.
Well, now I'm thinking maybe they could be.
In Mexico, you can visit the Teotihuacan. It's a very old pyramid built by the Mayans. Okay, let's move on to North America now. North America is also very big and there are many different countries in it. We can travel by plane or we can travel by boat. There are many different states, as I was saying. Texas, Montana, Alabama, Kentucky, New York, California. They all speak English, just like in the United Kingdom. Let's go to New York. New York is a very big city in North America. They eat international food, although hot dogs and hamburgers are very popular. The most popular monument is the Statue of Liberty. Now let's go to Africa. Africa is a huge continent made up of different countries. We can travel by plane or we can travel by boat. Now if you take a look at the picture here, you can see Badalona in the map. In Africa, there are many different countries. Algeria, Namibia, Ethiopia, Tanzania. Let's go visit Tanzania. The capital city is Dodoma. In Tanzania, they speak Swahili. Do you remember the picture book, Let's All Go Hun? Well, here you can have some of the Swahili phrases. So, for example, if you want to say hello in Swahili, you should say Jambo. If you want to say thank you, you say Asante. And if you want to say goodbye, you say Kwaheri. One of the tribes in Tanzania is the Maasai. They live in the savannah and they jump very high. They're very interesting. In Tanzania, they eat ugali, which is one of their traditional dishes. In Tanzania, you can visit the Mount Kilimanjaro, which is a very tall mountain. And also you can visit the many animals that live there. For example, giraffes, elephants, zebras, and lions.